evening guys, I am Tejasri Singh. I am from Machilipatnam, Andhra Pradesh. Now I am going to explain about bindings in Angular.
Okay.
Bindings. When we talk about bindings, we can hear about the frequent words are class binding, event binding. Okay. Style binding. Property binding. And attribute binding. We are going to discuss about these bindings in Angular. Okay, let me tell you in brief about them.
Background color.
Okay. You have to keep like this. Is active. If it is active, then you have to give true. Otherwise, if it is active, you are giving red color. Otherwise, you will give green color. Okay. This is the way you can give a style binding. Okay. The next one is attribute binding. I just said property binding, style binding, and the one is class binding. Okay. You have to declare a variable is active. Let us say example is active equal to 2. Okay. Class binding, coming to the code example, and you are using a button. You have to know when the button is active and when it is not. Okay. You have to use class.active. Okay. This is class binding. You are giving to a button so that you can achieve class binding to your element. Okay. And last one is, what is the last one? Property binding. Event binding is a very simple concept of binding your events, like keyup. Keyup is nothing but an event. Click is an event. Okay, like this. When you want to do binding, okay, you are using a button. Button class equal to button info. Okay, you have to write class dot is active. Okay, event binding. No, I am not using class dot. Okay, have to bind this event. You are binding this event and giving on click. You have to go to remove. Okay, when you are using this syntax, what it says is you are having a remove method in your class component. Remove. Console.log, something like that. Okay, when you click on that button, you can achieve this execution operation. Okay, that is about the event binding, nothing but binding your events. This is all about bindings in Angular. Thank you.